Namaste, yogis. Here we are on Thursday doing another 5-minute challenge. I commend all of you for taking time out at the end of your day when the couch is looking very appealing and getting up and doing this 5 minutes. I promise you it builds on your strength every time that you don't quit and you discipline your mind and your body to do this. So congratulations in advance to you. Let's get going. Start into plank, and I'm going to move immediately into some side planks, and we're going to hold that, and I'll have you done in 5 minutes. I'm starting my timer. So start in plank, tummy in, find your line again, the shoulders to the tailbone, tailbone to the ankles, and here we go. 30 seconds just to get in alignment. You can glance up at me, but we want to keep your neck in line with the rest of your body. So I will cue you with my words. Don't let your tummy sink to the floor. Push up through your arms and your shoulders. Hold your tummy in. 6 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on over onto your side. First pose is knee down on the bottom leg, and we come up. This is pose number one. Number two is to stack your feet, so my ankles are on top of each other. And I'm gonna stay in this for 15 seconds, and then I'm gonna show you number three. Okay, so number three, stay like this, or with your knee on the ground, or if you wanna try, come on up into another form of side plank. It's okay to shake. I've done this today already. I'm really shaking at this point. 10 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Gently come down. I'm gonna switch sides, but you can stay on that same side. We'll come back down. Start with your knee into the first version of side plank. So everything is in one line. Number two is we stack our feet. My tummy's tight. My feet are stacked one against the other. And I'm trying to get a wheel shape underneath between the ground and my waist. We don't want to drag down, that defeats the purpose. And then the last 20 seconds, I'm gonna try and find my foot. You can stay in one of the other two positions. Pushing through my hand. Bringing my stomach into my back. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm into down dog. And we're gonna go in and up, 15 on each side. Ready, stretch and down dog. Hold for a few more breaths, stretch. And here we go, knee in and up. 1, knee in and up. 2, knee in and up. 3, knee in, extend. 4, knee in, extend. 5, in, extend. 6, extend. 7, knee in, extend. 8, so it's breathe in, breathe out. 9, hold the last one, hold 10 up, push through the palms. Foot as high to the sky as you can for a stretch. Ears in line with your arms, stretch. Good, come back into down dog. Take a breath. Balance on your right foot, and here we go. Knee in and up, 1, in, and up, 2, and up. Three. Continue to push through your arms. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Knee in and up. Nine. Keep going. Knee in. Up. Hold 10. Stretch. Foot to the sky. Other foot grounded. Push into your palms. Come on into plank. And lower down. Hold it for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Stretch into up dog. Come onto your knees. We're almost done. Last pose. I'm up on the balls of my feet. We'll take one foot out for balance. The best that I can. And hold that leg up. Try and get your shoulders back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Other leg up. Get your balance again. You can try and do it without any arms. I'm on cement. I'm not going to try that. See how my back is rounding? That's normal, but we want to try not to do that. 10, 9, 8, 7, higher, 6, 5, higher. Boaz is doing it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Last pose. Take your arms in between. Last pose. So you can see I'm a frog, my arms are outside. Leave your palms here and just get used to doing this. Or you can take one leg up. Play in this pose, this is an arm balance. The full pose is I lean back on my hands, I'm pushing up through my arms, and that's how I'm balancing. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down. Stretch. Standing fold. I don't know about you guys, but I'm ready for some water. Awesome job, guys. See you tomorrow. Namaste.